Hey, it's TankenkaNeko. Welcome to the Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That would be fantastic. Today, we are in the Lord's Room, or the King's Room, at British Hills. Before, I did a video in here, but the quality wasn't very good, so I thought I would do it again. So here we are. From the entrance into the room, you come in and you first see this. Now, one of the things you will notice are these pieces of woodwork and stuff, but if you look very carefully, along the top of the room are unicorns. Yay! Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of unicorns all the way around the room. You'll also notice this particular carving in the ceiling and a smaller, more brutal candelabra or candelabra. You'll also notice that things in the Lord's Room are more masculine and sharper edges, blunt and functional. The colors here are gold and red and some silver. There are splashes of pink and lighter colors, but for the most part, these are considered to be more manly colors. Now here's a wonderful desk, which I would love to have, and oddly it has cabinets on both sides. Two quills. This chair is super, super comfortable. So if you were to sit down in this chair, this is the view you would have. You could write with your quill pen. The other feature of rooms of this age is that the beds are included. So there's a fireplace, because there was no central heating, bathroom, and a bed. And this poor little beastie was a bear cub killed in Canada, skinned and brought here. And you can tell it is a very small bear, because this would have probably been a baby black bear, or sorry, a baby brown bear, but it's very, very tiny. And that's kind of sad. But anyway, the canopy for this, it's a full canopy and it's made of hard wood. And let's look into the bathroom, shall we? Please do not enter. So, new toilet, of course. But this bathroom, like many others, you can bathe in the whole room and it can get wet and you just wipe it down. There's a secret door into the Queen's Room on the other side, which I'll do in another day. And that is because men and women were not socially permitted to... Hello! Were not socially permitted to interact publicly, to show affection in public. Even kings and queens had to be demure. And to that end, they had these secret, quote-unquote, doors. They are seamless, and they would lead into each other's room. So once the outside doors were closed, they could visit each other. Now this side has a lock on it, but you notice the queen's side does not. Ta-da! And an old rotary phone. This is a gorgeous piece of work, and it actually functions, so it is not just for show. You can dial out with this, and this connects to the other rooms. So there you have it. This is the Lord's Room. This is a bit of a shorter video because I want to make sure the guests can move around and look around without being interrupted. So thanks very much for sticking around today. I will see you tomorrow, and that's it for the Daily Ramble. Stay safe, take care, and stay healthy.